But I bet you it was episode 2. What the fuck is that, bitch? Yo. Welcome to DL Tales episode 2. Oh, dropping shit. If y'all looking and y'all see a different, you know, environment, just know I'm at my mom's. I'm at my mom's, I'm at my, you know, my dad. Shout out to them, you know, Easter this past weekend. So, you know, I had to send some of my fam. Pedro was mad, though, because he really wanted it, you know, he wanted that. But, you know, I couldn't give him that. I couldn't do it, you know. I had to go to my parents. I gotta go. He mad. Oh, well. I can get some trade up here. I don't know about no Hudson trade. Trade, get at me, Hudson, you know. But let's get into this shit. This is episode 2 of DL Tales. And I am your girl, Jalontayé. I don't have tea today. You know, I forgot my cup at home. So, you know, I just got some soda, you know. Shout out to Sprite. Whatever. So, if y'all got y'all teacups, get them up, you know. Pour something up in it. Because we get into some dangs. So, episode 2 is titled Family Matters. Oh, my lord. My lord, my lord, my lord. Before I get into this video, I just want to say, you ain't hear this from me. Yeah, you didn't hear this from me. You didn't hear this from me. Okay. Now that we got that out of the eye, let's get into some things. So, y'all gotta know why I entitled this Family Matters. As a gay dude, as, you know, as me being gay, you know, being in that life, and, you know, I always knew I was gay, you know. You know, since I was like 6 years old, you know, I liked playing my Barbie dolls. I liked it, you know. When I used to play house, I used to be the mom, you know, shit like that. So, you know, your girl was always gay. But, Lord, have mercy, Jesus. These gays these days, they don't give a fuck. As long as a nigga has a dick and some balls, they will slob on that corn on the cup. Let me stop playing with y'all. Y'all really want this episode. Let's get into it. So, this is called Family Matters. This is a story about, you know, family not really mattering. You see how ironic that is? So, this don't got nothing to do with me. You know, for me, family is off limits. If you was married to my family, you off limits. But everybody ain't like that. Everybody don't think family is off limits. Elkert. I do. So, with that being said, let's get into this. This ain't have nothing to do with me or my girl Elijah. Elijah don't play that shit either. So don't come. Anywho, so this gay. How can I say this without, you know, being disrespectful? If you got a dick and you got balls and you are not directly related by blood, you fair game. Well, you know, he was close to, you know, his family member who is married and, you know, has a family and all that good jazz or whatever. So, you know, hanging out, you know, and seeing her husband really turned him the fuck on. He was like, oh my God, what can I do? How can I get that? No, it probably didn't go like that. but bitch, I don't even know how you can even. Oh, Kurt. Girl. Let me tell you, I'm going to skip right to the chase. They fucked. And the gag is, wifey was there the whole time. I'm dead. Wifey was there the whole time, sloth. bitch. Niggas don't give a fuck. They wanted they nut busted, bitch. I get it. Like, sometimes it be like, bitch, my cousin might be in the other room, but bitch, I'm fucking my nigga. I'm bringing my nigga in here. He's dicking me the fuck down. But bitch, when it come to family, bitch, nah. If you are married to my cousin, if you married to my brother, if you married to my sister, you is my family. You are my cousin. You are my sister. You're not my sister-in-law. You are my sister. You are my brother. Okay? I don't play that. I see it as incest, bitch. Because when they get married, they become one. And if you one with my cousin, you my cousin. You my cousin. So I don't do the incest shit. I don't do that. But niggas didn't care. They busted it wide the fuck open while wifey was there, got caught. And shit went the fuck off. Bitch, imagine you getting cheated on, girls. Imagine you getting cheated on. But the person your nigga cheated on you with was not only a family member, it was a male family member, bitch. Yeah. I can't tonight. I really can't. I can't. This is just too messy. This tea is too messy. It's too messy. Bitch is gonna be mad and they feelings, but guess what? Don't give a fuck because A, this shit ain't right, and we need to call that shit the fuck out. This is my problem with the black community. It's not enough y'all hate us gays, and y'all don't fuck with us, y'all don't fuck with the lifestyle. Y'all say we got it, this is a lifestyle, bitch. This is who we the fuck are, and get with it or get gone, bitch, at this point. But this is my problem with y'all. Y'all like to sweep everything under the rug, not knowing that sweeping it under the rug don't solve the problem. It just creates bigger problems and bigger problems and bigger problems. And then it's gonna get to the point where, bitch, you gonna go fucking cuckoo because you sitting here keeping a nigga secret. For what? It ain't have nothing to do with you. You care about other people's opinions? Bitch, I bet you is not the only one, sus. You was the only one, sus, married to a nigga that likes to fuck around. Girl, that's what most of these DL niggas do. They get married and then they, you know, creep around. They have their little kids, you know, their little cover up. But they still fucking doing, bitch. Don't play with me. Don't play with Jalontayé, bitch. So I'm saying this to say this. Instead of keeping secrets, it's time to expose. It's time to let these niggas know that, bitch, this has had nothing to do with me. This was you. And, bitch. Bitch, if I found out that my cousin fucked my man, bitch, you're not no family to me. You're no blood to me. You're nothing to me. You're disgusting. And I had nothing to do with you. That's me personally. That was just me. But people are different, you know. They act like shit didn't happen. Bitch. Something that big. Bitch. 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 We gotta learn family boundaries. It's sad to say, but a lot of these gays can't be trusted. We can't be, like, a lot of us can't be trusted around certain niggas. Because we will try anything. It's sad to say, but it's the truth. It's just sad. But my thing is, my dude, he really, even though he family, and that's a whole another different loyalty you done destroyed and broken, you know, shattered. You gotta also, the girl also gotta look at her husband because he cheated, and then he cheated with a nigga, bitch. That's just a whole nother level of betrayal, and just, bitch, I don't even know, because if a nigga cheated on me with a female, bitch, I don't know what I would fucking do, because, bitch, I can't even help, like, bitch, I can't even spice nothing up to even, like, bitch, you cheated with a witness, bitch, I'm not supposed to, like, so it's just like, damn, sis, damn. Girl, I'm gonna be a little messy. I heard old dude took it without any lubrication sauce. Cause bitch, never me, bitch, what? It hurts without the lubrication, bitch, with plenty of it, bitch, with a fucking river of lubrication, it fucking hurts. So imagine without, bitch, you good. You better than me, Floss. You the power bottom. You, no, that ain't power bottom. That's a super power bottom. That's a super power bottom. I'm gonna wrap this up by giving you my gem, cause I ain't just here to expose. I'm here to also give y'all gems. Family is supposed to be there. They're supposed to be there to protect, to be there for you, to be loyal. You shouldn't be having to walk around and wonder if your cousin is gonna fuck your man. Or vice versa. But not for real. And once that trust is broken, it's broken. No matter how many times you want to sit up here and play like it's not broken, so how many times you want to sit up here and pretend like it didn't happen, it happened. You have to address it, and you have to address it head on. This goes out to all my women. Watch for these niggas, especially the married ones. Because I'm telling you, that's a goal for a DL nigga. If he can find a girl that he can, you know, marry, have a couple kids, keep that persona up, he good. Because he can go and, you know, be on Grindr, be on Chat, be on BGC, be on all these gay apps, fucking and stalking, but and then coming home to you. I'm going to go because, you know, I got an appointment. I got to get my hair done. Y'all see me with this wrap. I got to get my hair done. So with that being said, I love each and every last one of y'all bitches. Y'all are my bitches for life. I fucked with y'all. And I just want to say, if you get offended by this episode, I can't help that. Instead of being offended by this episode, change your ways, bitch. Oh, bitches, I love y'all. Hey, hey, hey.